Yep.
Sunset it.
Foxy's taboo. Went to the bubbly pool earlier. Don't think we're gonna get the green flash over the mountains though. Foxy's Taboo over there. We had dinner and lunch yesterday. It's good they had a different dinner menu than they serve at lunch, which was nice. The food, very happy with it. Single reef in the main, a single reef in the jib,
and that just tells me if I'm getting,
and it's honking out here pretty
and
good.
I double check against
when we had the full jib and full main up, it was feeling way overpowered.
Yeah.
You know, the jiffy reefing systems are kind of hard to use sometimes. You feel bad about cranking on them with a winch because they can get the lines can get caught in the kringles and jam everything up. And with an electric winch behind it, you can do some damage. You can tear a sail. You could break the line. There's a bunch of things that could go wrong. But right now the boat's feeling comfortable. You know, it's a big boat, relatively speaking, and it's handling these conditions perfectly. Got it powered up, nice.
Ready to go.
Stacking.
tacking jib. A thing of beauty. Got us a little bit of a heel going.
The parrot wind angle is high.